updated on a couple of other things happening as we speak, because we know the rain is coming down in our area. It's caused a lot of issues at Charlotte Douglas International Airport. In fact, wanted to let you know, we just checked FlightAware. There are 126 delays as we speak right now and 68 cancellations. Those numbers continue to grow. The airport is stressing that you check ahead of time before you leave for that flight. We're also getting more school closures.